Hey everyone, Haley here with another episode of Knowledge Bites. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to download YouTube videos on your computer. Here are the steps. First up, find the YouTube video you want to download and copy the URL of the video from the address bar. Next, go to a YouTube downloader website. You can find these by searching for a term like YouTube downloader on Google. Then, paste the URL of the YouTube video into the download box on that website. Next, select the resolution and format you want to download the video in. The options will include things like MP4 and MP3 file types, and sizes like 720p, 1080p, and 4K. Then click Download or Convert to start downloading the video. The video will automatically download to your computer, and the time it takes will depend on the size and format of the video that you selected. Once the download is complete, you can find the video file on your computer and play it using a video player like VLC Media. Before we go, here are some tips to remember before you download your YouTube videos. First up, make sure you have a fast internet connection for quicker downloads. Select a lower resolution like 720p if you want the download to go faster. Choose the MP4 format for downloading the entire video with audio, and choose the MP3 format to download just the audio. If you're getting ads on the YouTube downloader websites, just use an ad blocker to avoid those. YouTube downloader websites are constantly changing. If one is not working, just try a different site. You can also use free desktop software like 4K Video Downloader, Videoder, or VidPaw to download the YouTube videos. And finally, and most importantly, downloading copyrighted content without permission from YouTube is illegal. Only download videos that the creator has allowed to be downloaded. I hope this helps you download your favorite YouTube videos. Let me know in the comments if you have any other questions. Bye!